To come and worship with him on this morning, worship with one another on this morning. It's a blessing when the brethren dwell together in unity. Amen. And the good part is, whenever you come into God's presence, you always receive something. Amen. So we can come, it's okay for us to come with an expectation to receive something from God. Amen. Because he's going to give it. Amen. Verse 5-6, and it reads, and ye have forgotten the exhortation which speaketh unto you as unto children. My son, that's sons and daughters, amen. Despise not the chastening of the Lord, nor faint when thou art rebuked of him. The only reason God rebukes us or chastens us is because he wants us to be better. Amen. There's situations that he allows. To develop and grow us. Amen. And that's a part of the chastening, and that's a part of the rebuke. But on the other side of that is the blessing. Amen. I'm going to show you why. It says, for whom the Lord loveth, he chastened. So just say, when the Lord chastened me, he loved me. That's just his love. Amen. How many of your kids you want to discipline? No, you discipline your kids because you love them and you want them to be better. Amen. Because on the other side of that discipline is the blessing. Amen. And last part said, and scourgeth every son whom he receiveth. And that word scourgeth in this is a metaphor for what happened to Jesus. Because it literally means beating. Amen. So when Jesus was beaten and received the stripes he received, what was on the other side was the blessing of healing. Amen. So whenever you are scourged, on the other side of that is the blessing. So even in the midst of the scourging, you should count it joy. You should exalt God and praise him, because on the other side of what you're going through is the blessing. Yes. Amen. Amen. We just have to go through it because God loves us. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Let's pray. Father, we thank you. We praise you in Jesus' name. We thank you that you've allowed us to assemble together. And because we've assembled together in your name, you're in the midst of us. And wherever your presence is, there's liberty, there's freedom, there's joy. In the name of Jesus, we give you a David praise on today, a David dance on today. That's radical, not worried about what we got on, not worried about what verse we may have brought in here, Father. We're just going to praise you, Father. Hallelujah, because of who you are. We worship you in spirit and in truth. We don't worship you in feelings and in truth. Hallelujah. We worship you from our spirits, Lord, not based on how we feel, not based on what we see. So we worship you because you're great and your greatness will be praised, Father. We thank you, Lord. Have your way in this service. We give it up to you. We offer this service to you, Father, that you have free reign in it. In the name of Jesus, let your spirit flow freely, touching hearts and minds and bodies. In the name of Jesus, thank you for stirring up something in us on today that'll push us forward. Hallelujah! That'll push us through the chastening, that'll push us through the scourging. In the name of Jesus, that we receive the blessing. We think that we have it already in Jesus' name. Because you've blessed us with all spiritual blessing in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Thank you for the word that goes forth, Father. It lands on good ground in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That it'll build us up, strengthen us, that we can go out and do the work of the kingdom. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. It's no longer us that live, but it's Christ that lives in us. So we offer up our members unto you today, Father, as instruments of righteousness. My hands are instruments. My arms are instruments. My feet are instruments. Our voices are instruments of righteousness unto you this morning. Completely take over our worship today, Father God. Prayer flow freely in our worship. Sing through the voices of our choir and praise and worship. Lay to the hands of our musicians in Jesus' name. That your anointing will fill this place to destroy the yoke. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen.
Thank you. God is great.
Thank you.
Yes, he is.
Our God is merciful and our God is loving. Amen. Can we just bathe in his presence just a little bit? So arise from your rest. Glory to your name, Lord. come to worship him this morning. We come to worship the Lord this morning. Come on, let's worship him. Hallelujah. Living Bible.